Hello and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question which says, what cross sections do you get when you give a 1. Vertical cut, 2. Horizontal cut in the following solids? A. A brick, B. A round apple, C. A die, D. A circular pipe, E. An ice cream cone. Now, an object which is in three dimensions can be viewed in different ways. One way to view an object is by cutting or by slicing. So, when a solid shape is cut or sliced vertically or horizontally, the cut face is called the cross section of the solid. Now, here in this question, we have to tell the cross sections we get when we give a vertical cut and a horizontal cut to these solids. So let's start the solution. Now in part A, the given solid is a brick. So when we give a vertical cut to this solid, the cross section is a rectangle. Again, when we give this solid a horizontal cut, the cross section is a rectangle. Now, in part B, the given solid is a round apple. Now, when we give a vertical cut to this solid, a cross section is a circle, or we can say it is circular. Again, when we give a horizontal cut to this round apple, the cross section is circular. Now, in part C, the given solid is a die. When we give a vertical cut to this die, the cross section is a square. Again, if we give a horizontal cut to this die, the cross section is a square. Now, in part D, the given solid is a circular pipe. So when we give a vertical cut to this circular pipe, the cross section is a circle. But when we give a horizontal cut to this circular pipe, the cross section is a rectangle. Now, in part E, the given solid is an ice cream cone. So, when we give a vertical cut to this ice cream cone, the cross section is a triangle. But when we give a horizontal cut to this ice cream cone, the cross section is a circle. So this completes our session. I hope the solution is clear to you. Bye and have a nice day.